Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
Where are those transmissions you intercepted? What have you done with those plans?
We intercepted no transmissions! This is a consular ship! We're on a diplomatic mission!
Do you take me for a fool? This ship, this exact ship, was last seen fleeing from Scarif with information stolen from our databanks. I know this because I am the one who witnessed it fleeing after personally boarding a Rebel Command ship. I watched someone, possibly you, narrowly escape my grasp. Search his body for those plans. They're on a small data tape. Execute and search anyone else dressed in this uniform.
Darth Vader, only you could be so bold.
The Imperial Senate will not sit still for this. When they hear you've attacked a...
While I admire the commitment to this lie, I regret to inform you that I was there when this ship escaped the Battle of Scarif. I stood on the edge of the very dock you departed from.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
I do not know what is more upsetting to me, your lies or this nagging feeling that we've met before. Take her away!
Lord Vader, the battle station plans are not aboard this ship, and no transmissions were made. An escape pod was jettisoned during the fighting, but no life forms were aboard.
Did you scan for droids? This displeases me greatly, Commander. Droids are a very common method for storing and transferring digital information. Scanning this ship for droids should have been one of your top priorities. I grow tired of repeating myself, Commander. Always scan for droids.
Yes, sir.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe. I suggest we use it.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force. It is, in fact, the only thing in the galaxy capable of thwarting our plans. Several Jedi remain unaccounted after Order 66, and they should not be underestimated.
Don't try to frighten us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader.
I am a Sith Lord, Marty. Second only to the Emperor himself. Choose your next words carefully.
Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the stolen data tapes.
Your men allowed the tapes to slip through our fingers when they failed to scan for droids.
Or given you clairvoyance enough to find the rebels
hidden. That is not how the Force works, Admiral. This is how it works. It controls the minds and the bodies of the weak. It gives men the speed of the wind. It grants the ability to emit lightning from your very fingertips. Yoda himself saved my life after transforming into a veritable cyclone of lightsaber-wielding death. Do you not remember Yoda, Admiral? The head of the galaxy-wide peacekeeping force known as the Jedi? This happened in your lifetime, Marty, not in ancient times.
Enough of this. Vader, release him.
You better start taking the Force seriously, or all of us will die on this battle station.
There's no one on board, sir. According to the log, the crew abandoned ship right after takeoff. It must be a decoy, sir. Several of the escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir. If there were any on board, they must have also jettisoned.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked. I sense something. A presence I've not felt since.
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan Kenobi is aboard that ship. I also sense the presence of another. A novice Force user with great potential.
Sir? What are your orders, sir? Sir?
Obi-Wan, the last time you saw me, I was but the learner, burning on the shores of a river of fire, dismembered and barely clinging to life. Now I am the master.
Only a master of evil, Darth.
Give up now, Obi-Wan. Your cause was lost the day that Jar Jar Binks granted emergency powers to Emperor Palpatine. I will make you wish you had been destroyed by Order 66, like the rest of the Jedi.
You can't win, Darth. If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
I'm overcome by a mere door. Stormtroopers, can you hear me? I have been foiled by the superior engineering of the Empire.